Hey there.
It's Andre. This year is exciting.
MSI is launching four distinct premium next-generation business laptops. The Prestige 13, 14, and 16 AI Plus Evo, and the Summit 13 AI Plus Evo. All equipped with Intel Core Ultra Series 2 processors, codenamed Lunar Lake. Also, all four laptops have received Intel Evo Edition certification, providing excellent performance, portability, efficiency, and battery life all in one. This collaboration between MSI and Intel is expected to become a hit. Here's why. This time, Intel is bringing you a more powerful processor with great power efficiency, which means you can unleash its full potential in any scenario with even longer battery life than the previous generation. And with a highly improved NPU with up to 48 TOPS, you can handle AI-related tasks even faster and stronger. Introducing the Prestige series, which comes with a total of three next-generation laptops. It continues to demonstrate extraordinary portability and performance, empowering users to achieve excellence in any scenario and boost your productivity level in the era of AI. The Prestige series comes in three sizes, all sporting an elegant stellar gray color. The Prestige 16 and 13 use a magnesium aluminum alloy chassis, giving them a lighter but durable body. Prestige 13 is even under 1 kilogram at only 990 grams. The Prestige series provides users with exceptional mobility wherever they want to go in the world. Now, although the Prestige series is ultralight and thin, it still provides comprehensive connectivity. Thunderbolt 4 for fast transfer and diverse usage, which also supports 100-watt PD 3.0 charging. HDMI 2.1 for display output, USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A, SD card or micro SD card reader, Gigabit Ethernet for a faster and stable connection, and a Kensington lock. Next, and most eye-catching, the display. The Prestige series comes with a stunning OLED display, and the Prestige 16 even comes with a 4K resolution. Providing a vivid and immersive visual experience, it allows users to read and make decisions under the best visual circumstances. Speaking of display, the webcam on top is something that can't be missed. The new generation Prestige series has upgraded its webcam to IR 5 megapixels, which provides a 2.5 times higher resolution than a full HD camera. Combined with a new generation Lunar Lake processor, it uses AI to provide users with a more realistic, natural, and clear image experience. Let's move down to the keyboard. F1 through F12 can greatly boost your productivity. Under the default settings, press F1 through F12 to launch these features. If you'd like to keep the original F1 through F12, just press Fn plus the escape key. Press F5 to control the microphone, F7 to quickly change between performance modes, and F8 to control the keyboard backlight, which has four levels of brightness. Moreover, the F12 flip and share key is exclusively designed for business laptops. By pressing it, you can turn your screen upside down without turning the laptop and share your screen with others more easily. Another highlight on the bottom right is the Copilot key. You can regard it as a personal laptop assistant, assisting you with translating files, generating pictures, or even providing specific information, like the population by country in Asia. Prestige 16 even comes with a full-size physical number pad, which greatly improves productivity while doing calculation work and number-related tasks. The Prestige series comes with larger battery sizes. In addition, thanks to the super power-efficient Lunar Lake processor, all Prestige series battery life greatly extends from 15 hours to over 20 hours, allowing users to work all day long and unleash their full potential with unlimited productivity and creativity. I'd also like to provide you with some extra tips to extend the battery life even further. First, you can enter the MSI Center S and select Eco Silent. Second, right-click the battery icon and select Power and Sleep Settings. Then choose Best Power Efficiency under Power Mode. Third, dimming the screen or keyboard light may also help. However, do notice that reduced power consumption may also sacrifice performance. Next, let's move on to MSI's most premium business laptop, the Summit 13 AI Plus Evo, giving users the ability to work with fashion all while striving for excellence. The Summit 13 sports a high-class ink black color with a bit of gold on the side as a finishing touch. Featuring a CNC unibody chassis, it brings high-quality texture and a solid body all in one laptop, allowing users to enjoy optimal productivity anytime, anywhere. Now, let's talk about where the magic happens. The Summit 13 supports a 360-degree flip, allowing users to work with more ingenuity. It also provides a touchscreen compatible with the MSI Pen 2 that comes with the latest Microsoft MPP 2.6. You can simply write with it, sign digital files, or use it to control your PowerPoint presentation. Users can use the Summit as a normal laptop or turn it into a tablet, allowing them to control everything in one hand, empowering them to work and create more efficiently. Next, let's look at some of the common features of MSI's business laptops. Security is what really matters for enterprise and business users. That's why MSI provides multiple ways for users to secure laptops even more safely and easily. Users can disable the laptop's camera using the webcam shutter, providing a secure and private experience. To log in safely and quickly, users can also sign in using Windows Hello by facial recognition or using their fingerprints. To do so, just go to the sign-in options, set your PIN code first, then choose facial recognition and click Setup to start the process. You can do the same for fingerprint recognition as well. Now you can log in with your face or fingerprints. This year, MSI launched the new MSI Center S in its next-generation business laptops. This provides users with a single-page solution for reading and managing the laptop settings more easily. MSI Center S also integrates MSI's cutting-edge AI technology, allowing users to use AI to manage their work or daily routine more intuitively. You can find the MSI AI engine on the homepage, which allows the laptop to detect user scenarios and automatically adjust the hardware settings to achieve optimal performance. Or you can also choose the AI Zone page to access more of MSI's AI solutions. For example, AI Noise Cancellation Pro is a savior for conference calls. With noise cancellation, the microphone not only removes annoying background noise in standard mode, but also removes it directionally in conference enhancer mode, enhancing work efficiency and quality. For more information, please check out the AI Noise Cancellation Pro tutorial video. Studio effects might also come in handy during conference calls. Automatic framing will always center you in the frame, even when you move. Eye contact will always make your eyes look at the camera, strengthening your interactions during conference calls. Background effects create different background blur effects for enhanced privacy. Sometimes, transferring files between laptops and phones can be incredibly inconvenient, which is why we're introducing Intel Unison. First, download the Intel Unison app through Google Play or the App Store. Then, launch Intel Unison and select your device. Finally, open up the app from your device and scan the QR code from your laptop screen. And that's it, you're done. You can now transfer files between your laptop and phone more easily, or even manage your calls and messages from the laptop, making everything ultra convenient. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video and learned something new. We believe the combination of the most power-efficient Core Ultra Series 2 processors and MSI laptops will make sparks fly in the AI PC area. The new Prestige 13, 14, and 16 AI Plus Evo and the Summit 13 AI Plus Evo premium business laptops will unleash users' productivity and creativity potential. And with the most advanced AI technology, we can all strive for excellence together. That's a wrap for today. As always, I'll see you in the next video.